Alright, play a little Austria golf course here. First hole looks fairly straight ahead. A little bit of trees out there, but in the fairway, but it's super close to the tree here. See if we can poke one out right to left. Get low. Not too much. Okay. Just left the back. Downhill, chip a foot downhill at 11 yards. Let's hit this about seven yards. All right.
Great.
Easy par to start off. So you hold par four. So he opens up down there. Yards in. Let's look at it. Let's try to get this inside 20 feet. Here's the other chance. Alright, give myself a look. It's an easy one. 5 feet. Let's aim it. It's going to go left to right. Look at this. Be right there, and then curl back in. Took a huge break.
Three.
Shoot. Part three, 170-ish. Seventy-five to the pin. Not good there. Yards uphill from the rough, so hit it 14-ish, it's good. All right, I'm gonna have to make a putt here. Pretty straight, 5 footer. And then it's gonna break a little right, so we'll go left of the edge. Uphill on. Ready? All right, even through the three. Grinding it out so far, yeah. Straight away. Four. Again, water left, so stay away from that side. I don't know if the penalty is going to be too much to keep that from getting there. Yep. I'm a fringe with a putter, but it doesn't tell you which way it's breaking, so check it. 17, 52 feet, 17 yards, no penalty. So. Oh no, not too much. Down the hill. Good boy, right to left there. So, 20 footer uphill. Pushed it big time. One over to four. Alright, give myself a chance. A couple of feet, not an easy putt. Big breaker right to left. Can't hit it through the trees. tree out there to the rough, of course. Damn it. I'm 60 and now I'm in the rough. It's not an easy shot in coming here. Be enough. Yeah, it works. I don't think I'm ever gonna hit a putt, but let's see. From the left to right break. Turn in a hole outside.
Excellent.
I'm on the board after six holes, so they're one over. Short par five, really, for 80. And pretty good landing area out there. Just drive it going. Yeah. And it should be okay. Settle in the fairway. Shit. .212. Yeah. I'm 200, but I'm going to catch the penalty, so I'm just going to play it safe over there. Stay out of trouble, hopefully. Trying to get up and down for a birdie. Should be good. Oh, come on, get past that rough. In the rough again, 50 yards. It's going to be playing 60-ish, I'm assuming. The penalty, you're probably playing at 60. Yeah? That'll be the right number. A little short, 15 feet maybe. Another tough putt, 12 feet up the hill, big breaker. I'm gonna have to putt this like, right here maybe, it's gonna go hard, it's gonna go hard further over. It's gonna curl back, but 17 feet total. Distance is all right. Just to the left. 800 spin to the left. All right, in the rough, 30% penalty, 20-yard shot. Hit it 20, it should be all right after the roll-up. Not great, I hit it 19.5. Denying to get there. Uphill 2 inches, 11 footer, break. Should be able to hit this, we'll get the speed going. Need this one. pulled the putt. We left. It's a struggle so far for me. I have to really turn it on the back nine to score, yeah. Short par five. Tree or something, right in the middle of the fairway. We cannot hit the fairway. Crazy. Cannot get in the fairway. Alright, another layup shot here. 15% penalty, so knock another one out there, try to get it to 200, have a chip on. Five and a half, we don't need fairway. That's good. It's a delicate little distance run is short. 85 and a half. Come on, be the right number. Yeah, pretty good. Easiest putt I've seen so far, really. 7.5 feet straight uphill. I hit it straight.
Excellent.
On the ball there at the end, but not making up for the bogeys. Front nine, one over. Fairway, hopefully, for once. Come on. Stay in the fairway for once. Yay, all right. It'll be my first fairway hit of the day. 52 yards. Just gonna get this distance right. This is a chance. Pretty good, 6-7 feet. 6-footer. And it's gonna break to the right, so I'm gonna aim this just off the cup. And this one just like this earlier, not even enough to the left, but okay, two in a row, let's go. That's even to 10. Top 5 coming. Pretty straight away. Longer 573. It's definitely a three-shotter most likely. Go after this one a little bit. Yeah. fairway. I might have a chance to get it there. Oh, no. Wow. 285, so 280 in. So not getting it there. So maybe somewhere in this neighborhood, 220-ish. I don't have a 280 club, so let's just stay in the fairway. Oh, to 220, come on. Perfect. All right, about 60 yards in. 64 and a half. Get this inside 10 feet. Short, about 25 feet short. Yep. All right, the breaker. Yeah, turn it in. Uphill 35 feet, basically. Oh, one time. Okay.
Great!
Right. Can't expect to make those putts there. Gotta hit it closer. Par 4, 411. Decent landing area. So 155 would be 40-ish. 155-ish, 157 should be good. Decent enough, give it a shot at 12 feet. 3 up. 15 footer, left to right break. Trying to get the speed right in the lane. Draws in. Tougher game to score when the putting is not lined up for you. Sure. 280, I'm giving it 14. Fairway for once. Stay. All right. One 17 and a half. Looks like the pin's up in the back. It's in between number for me. Really don't have it. All right. 17 and a half. Smooth pitching range. 16 feet. Pushed it. Alright, this one's gonna break pretty hard. Downhill, so this one's breaking even more. Too far right. I need to be on the first adjustment there. In the fairway. Stay. That's good. 127. In the fairway. Pitch and wedge. Much 35 carry. Shoot, 5 yards too much there. All right, rough uphill, so makeable. 9 yards. Yeah, I don't have any idea what happened there. No clue, ball didn't go anywhere. Right, just hit it 9 feet. Four to go. I think we're even par here. So like 160-ish. 67. Let's get over the one on the green, 2 putt. Be happy. Should be a good distance, but on the left. Feet tall. Slow down. Shoot. Right to left, 3.5 footer. That broke ridiculous. I hit it 2.6 degrees right and it still missed. Aimed it. Oh boy. So good. Another weird one. I can't. A little hybrid down here. get out to about 215, 220 total. Lock myself low on the right side. Should be good. It's fine. 115 in. Gap wedge here, I don't want to miss long. Come on, be the right number. Fucking short. Damn it. Huge putt uphill, 40 something feet. Turn the 2-putt and be on my way. Go, 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 go. God damn it. Yeah, break into the hole here, 10-footer total. No, 3 and a 5, and I think I'm 1 over par. I'm savage. I'm 72 in. Shut up. Nice 7-iron here. Chance in. All right, well, 15 feet, 10 feet. Not a bad looking putt either. Just gonna break to the right, so edge of the cup. No uphill or anything. Fucking pushed it. Fuck! Damn it.
Great.
Missed the opportunity on that one. Place there for sure. Yeah, hit that right at that tree. I needed to get by it.
Go,
go, get out. Yes, alright. That 224. Try to get it on this one. Hit the hybrid again. Try a little draw. Carry about 205 to hit over the bunker. Now I figured it. Shoot. Alright, up and down for birdie yet. Let's go. 22 and a half yards, a little penalty, and uphill about a foot. Only 20 yards, should be leaving a few feet. And I hit it 17.5. I carry 15.5. I cost myself a chance at the birdie. Good chance. This one's just going to break a little right. I get this straight, it should be in. 10 footer, not a long one.
Excellent.
And I land it even par 72. I hit 8 fairways, 12 greens, 30 putts. Realistic round for me.